Hey folks, in this video I'm going to show you how to use the Google Finance function in Google Sheets to convert currencies. First off, we're going to look at the basic solution to get the rate, and then we'll use that in a more dynamic setup to collect the three-digit country codes automatically. And then lastly, we'll do that all wrapped up in a final solution here where we can use drop-down lists to find the country that we want to convert from and to convert to get our final rate at the end here. So let's dive in and see how that's done. Okay, so first up, let's just create the first one here. We're going to type in Google Finance, and we'll open up with double quotes. We'll type in currency with a colon, and then we just type in the currency we want to convert from and to. So let's say euros and Great British pounds. So we do it all together like that, close the double quotes and parentheses and hit return, and then we get our rate just like that. And then in order to work that out as a final figure, we could just multiply the amount to convert from by the rate to get our amount in the other currency. But to make that a little bit more dynamic, we can use these fields here rather than typing it out manually like this, and I'll show you how to do that. So the same thing, equals Google Finance, type in currency and the colon, and then we'll close the double quotes, and then we use the ampersand, and we join that together with this value here with another ampersand and this sign here, and you can see here we're getting our rate, and then we can close the parentheses. What we're doing here is we're just concatenating all of this together to get the same result as we did have up here. And so that gives us our final rate. And then you can see here we've got 15 euros, and then what we do is we multiply the 15 euros by the rate to get that into, in this case, pounds. And lastly, with this solution here, I'm collecting the countries from a separate list here where we've got a list of all the countries, the country and the currency, and then the actual code that we use here. And so we can literally just choose a country from this list here and that we want to convert from, and you can see that's Chinese renminbi, yuan. So that's the country code there, and we want to convert that into pound sterling. So this is 10 yuan renminbi. And so how do we get that in here? So we can just do the same thing, equals Google Finance, double quotes, currency, and the colon, followed by the closing the quotes, and the same thing we did before with the ampersand. And now we use the starting rate here and the final rate here, and then we multiply that by the first value, in this case Chinese renminbi. And what we can do is we can just add an if NA. So if there's a problem at the beginning here, if you're trying to convert one currency into another, for example, then it wouldn't work, so this would prevent any errors. And there we go. So 10 renminbi is £1.09. So this is a really useful setup. I'd encourage you to build something like this yourself, where you show the countries in a list like this. I've got a video on the drop-down chips if you want to go and check that out. I'll pop a link in the description box below for that. And I'm doing a VLOOKUP formula here to collect the currency and the code so that we can utilize that for this final Google Finance function. So I hope you found that useful, guys. If you did, make sure you give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. But that's all for today. Thanks for watching.